the Ashkenazi Jews, that is the Jews that lived in what we understand to be Russia. They lived confined in small territories, and they were victims of constant pogroms. The pogroms were the plunder, the rape, and the violent killing of Jews in the hands of people that hated them.